On this clip here, you're going to see the New York Rangers make a quick transition on defensive zone faceoffs. Teaching points. D1 must read whether the faceoff is won or lost. D1 must pick up the puck on the one faceoff. Strong side wing goes through the middle and out to the point. Weak side wing goes out to the point. You'll see Girardi pick up the puck, move it right away. The Rangers have a quick transition on this defensive zone faceoff. Take a look at it again. The D is going to go behind the center when the center wins the faceoff. Move the puck right away. Look at the Rangers moving. Quick transition. And it's a great breakout out of the defensive zone.